know, it's testing season. Testing 1, 2, 3. Everybody turn to your left. Not turn to your right. What do you see over there? Don't try to stare. It's testing season. Everybody thinks they can do a little test here and there. You know, have at it. You know, they had that famous song. It was called "Hit Me With Your Best Shot." Fire away. You know, recently, a lady with the first name Gigi. Now, when I first saw this, I thought it was the Gigi I knew, you know, the Gigi that was, well, kind of wild back in the days. Body painted herself in all blue. And well, while she was in a relationship with the dad, she fucked the son in a spacecraft. And well, an astronaut came in and, well, went, whoa. I didn't want to see that. She was on top. And the son was, well, he was enjoying it from the bottom. I thought it was that Gigi. No, it wasn't the blue Gigi. This is Gigi Gaskin. You know, she owned a hat shop out in Nashville, Tennessee. You know, the home of country music. You know, Taylor Swift country. So we thought, but not so much. Seems like it's reverting back to Nazi country. Adolf Hitler kind of country. She designed the Star of David patch, you know, or something eerily similar to it that, well, the Nazis used to use to identify, well, Jews, you know, the most hated group on the planet Earth, you know, those Jews always causing trouble, you know. Well, she designed a patch that said not vaccinated, you know. She doesn't want to get vaccinated. Full figure. Now, I don't want to get into the whole meat diet part because that's not the moral of this story. I don't know whether she's a meat eater or not. But, well, she had a nice smirk on her face like she just had a prime rib steak. And, well, I bet she got a big gag out of it. Kick and a holler out of it. You know, it's comedy. But, well, apparently, it's also council season. And so she got counseled yesterday. And probably today. And probably all of next week. She's not going to do so well. But well, it doesn't seem like she's already that well anyway. Apparently she went into an African American very heavily community down there. And well, started buying up cheap real estate. Because well, she's that kind of a person. You know, pillage and plunder type. You know, the Christian type. It's Sunday, so I gotta be nice what I say about the Christians. You know, I never say anything about Jesus. I just talk about the people that pretend to be like Christian. You know, like Becky Falwell. She was on vacation, and you know, like any of us, you know, I'm sitting at the pool, and well, you know, got on my nice swimsuit and all of those kind of things, and boys come up and hit on me. And you know, Becky wanted some, well, she wanted some attention. And so she saw the pool boy and she was like, come to my room, you know, straight, well, you know how it went, the end of the story. I'm sure she got blessed, a lot of blessings, all over, you know, the holy water, so to speak. Well, anyway, well, Gigi Gaskins, I was thinking, I got an idea. I'm gonna, like, make a cross, you know, and, well, I'm going to put it on one of my nice little outfits here. And it's going to say vaccinated on the cross. You know why, don't you? Look here. It's almost June. June and July. July is the hottest month of the year. But June is up there. I think June this year is going to be pretty hot. You want to fuck with us? We can fuck with you too.